Rocker Neil Young just released a song about the company Monsanto, but it's not a flattering song.
Cody signs a deal for GMOs that makes life hell.
Well, the song is called The Monsanto Years, mentions a Vermont law requiring the labeling of genetically modified ingredients. Young also donated $100,000 to defend the Vermont law from legal challenges. Monsanto, which has an office in Oxnard, issued a statement saying Young is caught up in myths about the sustainable agriculture company.